Hello viewers, do you want to make more interactive Blender learning lessons for your students? Then watch this video until the end. Guess what? Using insertlearning.com, you can insert instructional content into any web page. Yes, it is possible. It is easy to structure text with questions and media that help all of your students to be more successful learners. Believe me, it will be the perfect companion to your Blender learning lessons. Let's get into the topic. Step 1. Log on to insertlearning.com. Step 2. Add to Chrome. Add this extension to your Chrome browser. Step 3. Sign up using Google or Microsoft account. Step 4. Once your login was done, you have to select I am a student or a teacher. If you select student, then it will be asking you to enter the class code. This class code is given by the teacher, and the student can enter the unique code over here and he or she can able to enroll. No worries. And as of now, I'm selecting I am a teacher. Click on teacher and it will ask you to enter the class name. You can enter any class name you want, like BSc 2 or BSc 3 I'm entering, and click create. Once you click create, you will land up with the home page of insertlearning.com, where you can able to see different tabs like lessons, the lessons which you have created over here you can see, and grades if you have done any markings, or else if you want to mark for any particular lesson, you can able to select and you can do markings, and the number of classes you got, and public library is you can share your work, and also you can able to view other teachers' works over here and then you can use it. And resources is about you can find content online and you can assign those contents to your students. Now let's begin with new lesson. Click on new lesson and it will ask you to search for relevant content. Click on search and enter your search and select the appropriate link you want. It will take you to a new tab. Click on assign and then you can assign this particular web page to a specific class if you want. You can select the class and click assign, it will get assigned. And highlight text, click on this highlight text and highlight the points which you feel that student should go through. And I'm just highlighting this point, and after selecting, click on anywhere on the selected area so that you can add some comment. Click on this plus icon and you can write what is CP, something like this, and click OK. If you want to delete this, you can use this delete icon. Okay, the students can able to view this. And the next one is insert a sticky note. For instance, I'm just selecting this paragraph so that it will be asking you to enter copy and paste any images or else some YouTube links to Embed. I'm just going to copy paste a YouTube link related to this content, computer programming, paste it, and once if it is pasted, you can able to see the video over here. You can play it even. So this is from IIT
programming language called C++.
Yep. Okay. So alright, then the third option is insert a question. You can insert question anywhere in the web page. For instance, I'm just selecting this paragraph and I'm gonna write a question. Or even if you want to use a template like this, you can use these templates like summarize, about text, and these available templates. And if you don't want, you can type your own question, like what is debugging, and click on create. That's it, your question got created. And the next option is insert a discussion. Click on insert discussion, and if you feel that this paragraph should be discussed with your students, then click on the paragraph and you can able to create a discussion topic like what is the use of machine code, and click on create. So the discussion topic will get created. That's it, we are done. So now click on more options, click view as a student, so that you can able to see how this page will be displayed for a student. So now I'm a student, I'm just going to click here. So what is CP? So I'll go through this, and I'll go through this reference video, and there is some question I need to answer. The student will type his answer, and this is a discussion topic. He can able to give some responses. All the students can able to give some responses, and then the discussion will be going on. So these are all the things, and click on resume teacher's view so that you can come back from student's view, and just go to your dashboard and click on lessons so that you can see this computer programming got created, and you can assign this even here. Click on, for instance, I'm just selecting BSc like this. That's it. So this task got assigned to two classes. That's it. So this is a great web tool. You can try this one and let me know your comments in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.